Hi, I'm Linda, and I'm 17 years old, 17 and three quarters, so I'm almost 18. When I was 12 years old in the seventh grade, I was an obnoxious little kid who thought of outdoors and the whole camping thing being something extremely boring. But after a trip, changed my entire perspective on the outdoors. So my question is, how do you create a positive opinion on the outdoors for youths?